Okay. So I really want an Argent. And they spawn over there. Problem is with over there, first of all, you have to cross the water. Second of all, it's kind of close to the edge. I think you should be able to tame them in time before the wall closes, since they're carnivores. But you gotta be fast. And even if you do tame one, there's no guarantee it's gonna be good. Because the flying things take more damage from ranged weapons, and everyone uses ranged weapons, so pretty much if someone looks at you, you're gonna take extra damage. Secondly, they don't always spawn in that place. Oops. So even if I do manage to get over there, there's no guarantee I'm going to be able to tame one. Now the part I just passed there has like, it looks like two iron nodes, but it's actually three. Which is a very good place to build a gun. And if I were to try and, oop. Come on, dude. If I were trying to win, that would definitely be the right choice. And that's not to say I'm not trying to win, it's just, I prefer diversity in my strategy. Guess I'm mining this. There you go. Landslide. There's a lot of rocks. Way more flint than I need. That's a lot of arrows. Oh yeah, also, when we're fjording the river, it's good to have some protection.
Wow, I made a lot.
Oops. Because you will get chomped on by piranha. It's just, it's going to happen. And like, it's not really safe over there either. There tend to be a lot of scorpions. Tend to be a lot of scorpions. You're exposed for players to see you. Argents are naturally aggressive anyways. Though they're pretty easy to take down with a bow and arrow, to be honest. It's also mammoths, which is nice. So jump here, into the water. Hopefully, piranha will leave me alone. They won't. Okay, cool. Looks like that's a raptor there. Wouldn't mind taming that. Argent there. I tend to be a bunch here. No luck. I've tried doing this a few times. I've never actually come up this far. T-Rex there. I'm actually surprised that the T-Rex hasn't killed it yet. Shit. Okay, well, I know I said I wanted the Argent. Man, this thing is actually... I don't know why. Source. I don't think this is going to really give away my position too badly. Need to collect more berries. Some crystal there. Might be kind of useful to collect that. I don't really know if I like the idea terribly too much. I mean, I can't really think of much to use it on. So an advantage of coming over here is really not many people actually bother coming over this far. So unless someone's like actively looking over the river, it should be pretty safe. Alright, I need to do something about my inventory. Did I drop anything valuable? Wood. Ooh, magic berries. I'll keep these. Okay, what has taken up so much weight? That. Alright, it's taming. Now I will not be able to tame those, like honestly, if I see another Argent, no, definitely not now, too late. I'll tell you what, I'm gonna grab some of this crystal, maybe I can make something. Well, that was not a lot. I will keep it as a trophy. As far as I can tell, breaking rocks seem to be the best way to gain levels in this. Like, killing dinos probably does it faster, but... I don't even have all my... Hat is very important. Hands, I don't know how important that is, but I'll make one. Come on, eat one more thing. You're like one thing off from being tame. buddy. Eat one more thing. Oh boy. This sure is a game. Come on. Any moment now. Like, literally any second. Come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and stand up. Come with me, friend. We'll do great things together. We will start by killing everything. Now let's wait for stamina to regenerate. What level is it anyways? Level 7, not bad. Insects. Oh, I level up. problem is, I don't think one T-Rex is gonna cut it. Undoubtedly, this is very strong. And it's definitely better than a Carnotaurus. What am I doing here? Am I looking for other players? I think so. Now, Brontosauruses. Could mean bases. I find it unlikely that no one has gotten guns this game. Although that would be good for me. I saw that person over there. Like he had a pike on him. Maybe I should have just like killed him to get the experience. I definitely should have. I just kind of wanted the wall to kill him. I don't know. It seemed cooler that way. Someone's trying to trank me. Oh, yeah, I think that's good. So, I mean, I know this is kind of lame, just waiting, but it doesn't seem like my competition's that high. There's probably a man with a gun. And he'd be my biggest threat. Wow, there's actually still 7 people left. That's a lot of people. Someone over there. I mean, okay, so here's the plan. I stay here, and that kind of herds people away from me, because I don't think many people want to fight a T-Rex. Which makes sense. I mean, I wouldn't really want to fight a T-Rex either. Although I did, but that's not what I mean. Okay, whatever. My point is, people are going to... be inclined to fight other individuals before me. And right now, it's in my best interest to kind of fight the small fry. If I can find some. Like, only one Brontosaurus is not that bad. It's a parasaur. It's adorable. I kinda don't even want to kill him. I will. Now you're my parasaur. What level is he? Level 70 parasaur, holy shit. There's a delicate balance. If I run in too gung-ho, I will lose some of my advantage. Levels seem pretty nice. Water skin. Okay. That's not cool. What? Bullshit. Complete bullshit.